Sail on down the line about half a mile or so, and I don't really want to know where you're going. Maybe once or twice, you see, time after time I try to hold on to what we got, but now you're going. Say, Lord, I gave all my money and my time. I know it's a shame, but I'm giving you back your name. Yes, I'll be on my way. I won't be back.
Today we boarded this British Columbia ferry to travel through the Georgia Strait along to Horseshoe Bay, and we'll be getting off this ferry at Horseshoe Bay, and that will start us on our journey on the Sky Highway up to Whistler, which is our next stop. You can see us there. We're getting off the ferry, and it was about a 2-hour ride, and we had comfortable seats to sit on there. We had something to eat, and if you were near a door, bad luck, because it was pretty cold every time it opened. But now, for now, we're on the way to Whistler.
Built on a very steep cliff. It overlooks the water, and a two-lane undivided highway with no outside barriers, how it used to look. We are now in the ski resort of Whistler. This resort
is laden with Australians, we found out. And in winter, it's a busy ski resort, but in summer, what do they do? Well, that's what they do there. They take their bikes up, and it's a bike track. So big time, everyone's got a bike. And how do they get them up there? Just like that. Amazing. I thought it was great. So here we are, we're on day four. Can you believe it? We're only on day four and we have seen so much and we've got a lot more to see. A lot more to see means a lot more travelling and a few more stops along the way. The stops we had so far have been fantastic and I want to share with you a few of them because Lisa has done a spectacular job. Take a look.
On the road again, just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends, and I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again, going places that I've never been, seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again. Road again, like a band of gypsies, we go down the highway. We're the best of friends, insisting that the world keep turning our way, and our way is on the road again. I just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends, and I can't wait to get on the road again.
Picking berries.
Here we are. I'm going to see what else they've got.
Mmm. Oh, yum. They're nice.
Mm.
They are sweet.
The best.
There's a lot of wild blackberries everywhere, aren't they? Out of control. These are different. It's not like the blackberry at home. They're different berries.
Usually have all the thorns and everything, don't they? I don't know much about berries.
Blueberry.
I only get it in jam.
That's full of sugar.
Yeah, that's right.
Something's happening here. I'm not sure, everyone's got their cameras out and shooting in the same direction. They're all looking up. I wonder if it's a pretty girl because all the men seem to be taking photos. Oh no, there's some women. What would I have to do? I know, I'd have to be a waterfall.
David's thinking, should I do it? It's pretty high, but I'm a man. No problem.
Run up to the third one.
No, I won't be doing that.
Not now, anyway.
Traveller's update. How are you enjoying your trip so far? Good thumbs up for Evergreen, is it?
Yummy.
Yummy? What have you got there?
It's good.
Yeah, it's good. What's good?
It's good.
Where's this from, yeah?
From the Klondike.
Or Unilever.
Anyways, we're talking about Canada now, so we're saying. You're having a good time?
It's about Canada now.
All about.
Oh, Katrina, don't you worry about the power poles or the water, whatever they are. You get into that tucker because it looks really good.